What's going on, guys, and welcome to my personal YouTube channel. A lot of you guys probably didn't even know that this existed. I mostly only use it to comment on ECD Lax YouTube posts, so I can comment as myself. People know it's me. I also have one video uploaded to this channel. It is of my trip to Scotland from last summer, so if you feel like watching that, you can hop over and watch that. It's the only other video that we have up on here. But the reason I'm uploading this channel today is I'm at the University of Maryland, and I'm actually going to be filming a football game. So I filmed a lot of lacrosse in 2018. I love filming lacrosse, but I felt like as fall ball approaches, I'll be filming even more lacrosse. I wanted to kind of take a second to creatively reset, film something different. It should be a lot of fun. We're a little late because it was a nightmare parking. I got very, very lost. I'm heading into the stadium. All right, I made it to my spot down on the field. It's a little loud down here, so you can't hear me, but they're about to kick off. So let's get to filming. Guys, I'm back at my house from College Park. Game wrapped up. It was kind of hectic getting out of there, so I didn't vlog any of it, but I had a lot of fun. It was more difficult than I was expecting. You can only go like at the bottom of the field. You had to run all the way down. Something cool was happening. I had to use a monopause, just stuff I wasn't used to, but it was really great to break out of my comfort zone and try something different. So Temple ended up getting the win. They played really well. Unfortunately, I missed couple of the best plays of the game. There was a blocked punt for a touchdown. Winnie, no barking, kind of vlog here. There was an interception for a touchdown. There was another interception for a touchdown. It's just hard to film, so I missed parts of those moments, but you know, I'll get better as it goes along. When I started filming lacrosse, I wasn't very good at that either, so I think as I do more games, I'll get more used to when to film and where to point the camera. So thanks for watching. I would tell you to subscribe, but I honestly have no idea when the next video I'll upload to this channel is. But if you want to stay tuned and make sure you don't miss it, hop on the subscribe, toss me a like, throw me a comment. If you think I should do some more vlogs like this, more outside of the lacrosse world, let me know. Thanks for watching, guys.